We all thought Kraken was finished, but we were wrong. The intel retrieved from Fred of Alfora shows that the Nazis are supplying Kraken equipment to a naval base on the coast. Friedrich Vogel, former adjutant to Mueller, has also been spotted heading to the same location. Rumor has it he's spearheading the operation personally. I need to eliminate Vogel and put a stop to Operation Kraken once and for all. An aircraft carrier. So this is what Vogel's been hiding. I need to put a stop to Kraken once and for all. Looks like I can get a good view from up there. Spotlight watching over the area. I need to be careful. Maybe there's another entry point further along the wall. can use this grass to hide. Better move it. Think I've grabbed all I can. Just what I need. Looks like the administration area. I should be able to find some useful information around here. Something tells me this body is worth searching. I could use these controls to move the crane over the fueling cylinder and get a shot from a distance.
Wird nicht glücklich darüber sein, dass sich das Projekt verzögert.
Wenn Müller noch leben würde, wäre bestimmt schon alles fertig.
Das Vogel.
Look, explosives. Find me if I stay here.
lebt?
Sleep well. Nothing else to find. The area is heavily secured. I should find another way around and blend in with the shadows. Looks like there's a delivery scheduled for a Eric Vindolf in the factory. I should see what he's up to. Can't find anything else. Armored car. I should keep my head down, or try and take it out. Looks like a way onto the carrier. I should try and be quiet so I don't alarm the guards.
Das dauert ewig. Ich wünschte, ich wäre auf dem Schiff. Im Heizraum war es immer schön warm.
Thank you.
I'd better go somewhere else. Damn it. Almost out of ammo. That's one threat out of the way. Dockyard. Looks like part of the escort submarines. I should take them out to stop their operation. Can't stay here. They'll find me. A torpedo looks like it could be used to take out the submarine. One down. I should take out the others and stop their plans.
vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.
A fueling valve. I could use this to destroy the submarines.
Moment mal.
Take out. That'll put a stop to their defenses. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Another fueling valve. Perfect. That'll take out the submarines in the dock. That's the submarine's done. Now to focus on the carrier and put a stop to Kraken once and for all. This SMG could do some damage.
I should take some pictures of the carrier.
SOE will want to take a look at this. That's all. Spot. I should check out the view. SOE will find this useful. I should get more angles of the carrier. I can use the cranes to get aboard the carrier.
Krake abzuschließen und jeden zu vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.
Sehr müssen alle Wachen in Alarmbereitschaft sein. Verdächtiges Verhalten wird bestraft.
The armory inventory. Looks like they're loading all sorts of ammunition. Nothing else.
Unsere Truppen arbeiten daran, Deutschland wieder groß zu machen.
Seems like they're in the middle of rewiring the comms room. I should investigate.
Thank you.
Wir übernehmen die Kontrolle und vernichten unsere Feinde.
Seems like they're giving the place a check over. Must have been an incident with the pipes. Submachine gun. In case things get heavy.
Sein.
boiler room in the lower section of the carrier. Destroying it will do some damage.
Operation Krake abzuschließen und jeden zu vernichten, der sich uns in den Weg stellt.